हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ द चैप्टर महात्मा गांधी। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वी विल रिवाइज द चैप्टर व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन महात्मा गांधी। मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी वाज बोर्न ऑन 2 अक्टूबर 1869 इन पोरबंदर गुजरात। हिज फादर्स नेम वाज करमचंद गांधी, हिज मदर्स नेम वाज पुतलीबाई, हिज वाइफ्स नेम वॉज कस्तूरबा गांधी। गांधी जी इज नोन एज फादर ऑफ द नेशन एंड बापू। ही वॉज अ लॉयर बाय प्रोफेशन। इन 1893 गांधी जी वेंट टू साउथ अफ्रीका टू फाइट अ केस एंड देयर ही फाउंड दैट इंडियंस वर बीइंग ट्रीटेड वेरी बैडली, सो ही डिसाइडेड टू स्टे इन साउथ अफ्रीका टू फाइट फॉर देयर राइट्स, to fight for Indians' rights. And there, many times Gandhiji himself became a victim of rough treatment of the white people in South Africa. When Gandhiji was in South Africa and there he fought for Indians' rights. And after that, when he returned to India, everyone welcomed him with open arms wherever he went. And after that, people begin calling him Bapu. That's why he is known as father of the nation and Bapu. Indians fed up of British rule and they wanted to become a free nation. And Gandhiji also wanted to become a free nation. That's why he fought for that. And he loved his country and wanted India to be free. Gandhiji used non-violence as a weapon against the Britishers. Gandhiji used non-violence as a weapon against the Britishers and forced the foreigners to leave India. Gandhiji lived a very simple life. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He loved animals a lot. And he had 2 pet goats. Gandhiji was a thin, weak looking man and he was very active and could walk very fast. When he was fighting for freedom against Britishers, he was arrested many times and sent to jail also. But he did not give up. After many years of silent marches, the Britishers finally left our country. And India became free in 1947. On 15th August 1947, the Indian tricolor was hoisted and India became independent. Everyone was very happy for it. Everyone was very happy and it was indeed a very proud moment for every Indian. Everyone loved Gandhiji very much and respected him, but there were some people who hated him also. One day, as he was coming out of the prayer hall of Birla House, a man whose name was Nathuram Godse aimed his pistol at him and shot Gandhiji dead. Gandhiji was shot dead by Nathuram Godse on 30th January 1948 and that day is observed as Martyrs' Day every year. Now let's do question answers. First question is, where and when was Gandhiji born? Where and when was Gandhiji born? Answer: Gandhiji was born on 2 October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. Gandhiji was born on 2 October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. Next, why was he sent to England when he grew up? Why was he sent to England when he grew up? Answer: his father sent him to England when he grew up to study law. His father sent him to England when he grew up to study law. How were Indians treated in South Africa in those days? How were Indians treated in South Africa in those days? Answer: Indians were being treated very badly in South Africa in those days. Indians were being treated very badly in South Africa in those days. Next, what was his weapon to fight against the Britishers? What was his weapon to fight against the Britishers? Answer: His weapon was non-violence to fight against the Britishers. His weapon was non-violence to fight against the Britishers. Non-violence means ahimsa. गांधी जी का जो हथियार था वो अहिंसा था, वो हिंसा के खिलाफ रहते थे और अहिंसा के दम पर, अहिंसा को उन्होंने अपना हथियार बनाया जिससे कि ब्रिटिशर्स हमारा देश छोड़कर भागे। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु वॉज एक्सेप्टेड एज अ लीडर बाय द इंडियंस? हु वॉज एक्सेप्टेड एज अ लीडर बाय द इंडियंस? आंसर इज Gandhiji was accepted as a leader by the Indians. Gandhiji was accepted as a leader by the Indians. Next, what kind of life did Gandhiji lead? What kind of life did Gandhiji lead? Gandhiji lived a very simple life. Gandhiji lived a very simple life. He believed in simple living and high thinking. Next question is, how did Gandhiji force the foreigners to leave India? How did Gandhiji force the foreigners to leave India? Answer: Gandhiji used non-violence as a weapon against the Britishers and forced the foreigners to leave India. Gandhiji used non-violence as a weapon against the Britishers and forced the foreigners to leave India. Next question is, when was the tricolor hoisted? When was the tricolor hoisted? Answer: On 15th August 1947, the Indian tricolor was hoisted. On 15th August 1947, the Indian tricolor was hoisted. Last question is, how did Gandhiji die? How did Gandhiji die? Answer: Gandhiji was shot dead by Nathuram Godse on 30th January 1948. Gandhiji was shot dead by Nathuram Godse on 30th January 1948. Write question answers in your notebook and learn. Students, you have to write question answers from this video and learn them. Find out the names of at least 10 Indian freedom fighters. Find out the names of at least 10 Indian freedom fighters. आपको ऐसे 10 भारत के स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों के नाम लिखने हैं जिन्होंने अपने देश की रक्षा के लिए लड़ते हुए अपने जान गंवाई, देश को आज़ादी दिलाने के लिए उन्होंने अपनी जान गंवाई।